In just a few hours, hundreds will pause to remember those who died in the Oklahoma City bombing. 15 years ago today, Timothy McVeigh blew up the Murrah Federal Building. 168 people were killed, including 19 children. Another 850 people were hurt. This morning, victims' family members and survivors will gather in Oklahoma City for a special memorial service. Joining us now live over the phone in Norman, Oklahoma, is one of the survivors of the attack 15 years ago. My father, Don McMullan. Dad, thank you so much for joining us this morning. And can you tell us what you were doing and exactly what happened when the bomb went off 15 years ago?
I was in the YMCA. I was the YMCA fund drive chairman, and I was working on some cards for people who we hoped would give us the money. And I was calling people and following up on that. And when the bomb went off, I basically knew that that particular call said no.
How has the bombing changed your life?
Greatly. I'm self-employed, and all my clients were downtown in Oklahoma City, and they were wiped out. The Journal Record Publishing Company, which is now the museum, was one of my major clients, and they were basically almost no longer in business in a day. So it was, a total happening for me. My life was totally changed.
And, Dad, I know you haven't shared this with many people, but kind of describe the few hours right after the bombing for you.
Well, the YMCA had a daycare center, and after the bomb went off, I went up in my chair and back down. The ceiling fell on me, and then I heard crying and screaming from the children in the daycare, and I was able to, there was a lot of dust. It was very, very hard to see because of the dust, and I was able to go towards the sound and was able to take a child out of the Y and bring him outside. Then I was able to come back in again and get another child. And by the time I came back for the third child, we had gotten all the children out. And that was how everyone was working very, very hard together to do that. I was a member of the board of the Y, and when the bomb went off, I had thought that the boiler in the Y had finally exploded. And I hate to say that once I got outside with the first child and looked up at the Murrah building, I was almost relieved to know that it wasn't the Y's fault.
Dad, thank you so much for joining us. I love you, and I'm so glad that we have you today. Don McMullan joining us over the phone again 15 years ago today. The Murrah P. Federal Building was bombed in Oklahoma City. We'll be right back.